Pulakeshi. Pulakeshi was a very popular ruler. Harshavardhana, he came to South India. Harshavardhana. And Pulakeshi won in that battle. And Pulakeshi after he known as Dakshinadhipateshwar. Pulakeshi, Harshavardhana, Malamati, he known as Uttaradhipateshwar. Because those days, two big empires ruled in South India. One Chalukya from Badami, another big empire, Pallava from Kanchipuram.
Okay. They combined to make it. Did they combine?
No, they are later combined. They were always enemies, Pallava and Chalukya, always enemies. Two equal power cannot go together. And Pallava, there is a healthy competition about architecture. But those days, who made rock cut temple, it was a question of prestige, rock cut temple. Pallava, big kingdom. Very good architect, lot of money, but there is no cave temple because there is no rock. See, there is a nature, we cannot create the rock. So when not only Chalukya, all South Indian rulers, they never destroyed the nature. They go through the nature. When they usually the temples in Pattadakal in Aihole, because Malapraba river, Hampi, Tungabhadra river. So always river. But here, so you take, they carry the stone and sit. But we can't carry this rock. It is not possible. When they came here, no water, no. So it is just rock, nothing. Chalukyan came here, they made this temple, they made water tank. That's the best example. They made that water artificial.
Tank was made then?
Yes, artificial, by Chalukyan. How they use the nature, how they make it, like this. And the Ajanta caves are earlier, Ajanta. In Ajanta, one rock, two caves are there. If two caves, first they call the top one, after they call ground level. Here you can see the rough mark, that's probably planned for the cave number one. Some scholars they say. Any reason they stop it, they made only one. After this, you caught, it's not a good, both are collapsed.
Yes, it has become colder.
And you can see that color, badam color.
Everything, all stone here is color.
This is the down and king asking that Vishnu, you what you want in life. Once in a year, I come to heaven, what you come. So still, we worship. Bali Patevi, you said Onam, we in Diwali, Deepavali festival, third day, once in a year, he will come on the top. Bali Pratipada or Bali Patemi.
And who is the lady?
His wife, Vindyavali. Vindyavali. What I explained from outside, saying 578. But here I explained 578 because there's Christian or Gregorian calendar. But here he mentioned 500. Shaka Varsha, according to Hindu calendar. According to Hindu calendar, 500. And he explained 500, not in digits, in words. Pancha Shaka Varsheshu Shashti Chitabdeshu, like in Sanskrit. And they took 12 years to finish this one. 12 years. And they appointed the priest, no salary. King had given them 20 acres of the land. Also, he gets money. Suppose is that his first son automatically appointed as a priest. And they appointed a lady for her duty. This is the main temple. To give flower and garland to all temples.
Oh,
her duty. Yes.
This is the main temple.
Main temple. And this is the Vishnu. This is Vishnu holding Shanka Chakra. Adishesha. This is body. This is body. Head it is. Backside from the top. The head. Vishnu is sitting. But you can see everywhere Vishnu is lying down on the snake. That is known as Ananta Shayana Vishnu. That's very popular. Ananta Shayana. But this is Anantasina. Not Ananta Shayana. Anantasina. Such a big sitting Vishnu. Because all our Chalukyan rulers, they were sitting on their throne like this. King is nothing but he is a living God. This is king as well as God. If it is a king, both sides you can see is a sister. If it is a god, his vehicle Garuda. So this is Garuda. It's one of the masterpieces, such a big sitting Vishnu. Nataraja and sitting Vishnu, only in Badami, not in other places. And here you can see these are Varaha, same sculptures are repeated. Varaha and Vamana, this is again Vishnu, Varaha. And in the ceiling, this is Kubera. Oh. And you have been Velugro Halbidu.
No.
Velugro Halbidu, that's the 12th century. They were, bracket figures are very important. Lady holding a mirror in her hand. Actually, they were influenced from this one.
That is also Chalukya period.
No, Faisala. That is 12th century. This is 6th century. This is 500 years earlier. Here is a lady, she is holding a mirror in her hand.
This is like Ajanta. Ajanta we have seen like this.
Like these are happy couples here also. Here also monolithic in one stone. They are monolithic in one stone. And these bracket figures only in cave number 3, not in cave number 2. So here, they made a big heaves. We call it chajja. That is chajja, like this. You go outside, it is plain, but inside. Because these are very beautiful images. We protect this one from rainy water, sunlight. That's why they are still good condition.
What is this figure supposed to
be? They explain everything. I would like to show Chalukya monument, temple, fortification, everything, but not palaces. Not only Chalukya, who ruled before 10th century, there is no palace. Because of this. And most scholars, they say, they built wooden structures. They lived for the people, not for themselves. Wooden, no problem. And those days, how we know their social life, like this. Those days, they used somarasa. Somarasa, it's a kind of wine, alcohol. They used a kind of wine. Somarasa, she's drunkenly, intoxicated. And she omit one dog. You can see the dog left side.
So the
dog is there. This is the dog.
And the man is supposed to be just an
ordinary couple.
Yes,
no. You can see this
I've
one.
Seen this in National Museum, intoxicated.
It's a very more clear in Aihole. It's a very more clear in Aihole.
Women used to drink quite a bit of this.
And this one, this is a luxury god. God and a musician and dancers. On elephants, Punjab. And here we go, this one, this is a layer in that rock. That's called it. It's only one time, more concentration, so hard work. But we are proportionally very carved. And here is
And here we have, the person has to have the idea from the top when he comes, no? In Ellora also we talk from the top, he has to have the design in his mind.
And here you can see the lady madam and here is a small boy. From here it looks like a boy, this boy. Same boy from here, from that side, from this boy, it looks like a monkey.
Yes!
Yeah. Kids live like monkeys like this. Actually two original monkeys are there, but the tail is connected.
Are you not there? Are you come to see this?
And actually they are the Mithuna sculptures. And they use all kind of ornaments, but not one, nose ring. You can check any female sculpture, there is no nose ring.
Why?
Because one of the ladies, she said, probably nose, she said, there is no nose ring. That is everyone agrees. Not interested there. But one architect, he written his name on the wings. You can see there is a one script. There is a one script. Sri Nellavaraki. Sri Nellavaraki was name of architect who made this one.
Is this original
page? Yes. That is, no, that is original. Here also original, but after they apply, here is original page. Actually. So one of the demons, he went to the forest for meditation. He was sitting, Brahma. Brahma was very happy and he asked what he want. And the demon said, I became immortal. And Brahma was angry. No, only gods are immortal. But demon was very clever. Okay, I want something more. Okay. And he said, I don't have death, not by men, women or animals. Okay, and he has no death, not day, not night, not inside house, not outside house. It is almost more or less same like immortal. So when he got this power, he shows his real nature. Again, like a very deep, real. So now, God, they are not able to kill him. Minor people, they are not able to kill him, and not God. And we don't kill him, not day, not night, not inside, not. So all God, they came to Brahma and request to stop the demon. And Brahma, we have Brahma Vishnu Maheshwara. All they are from the heaven, no meter, like this. And they are from the heaven. So Brahma has a power, so this is like, he has no power to take it back. And he said, don't Vishnu. And Vishnu, okay, don't worry, I will kill. To kill a demon, Vishnu became like this. Narasimha. Narasimha. Nara, man. Simha, lion. It's not a man, it's not an animal.
Oh.
It is not a man, it's not an animal. Yes, Narasimha. And he killed the demon, not inside, not outside. So on the door, place, on the doorway. And not day, not night, sunset, of yes, happy lion. And after he is a small kid, Prahalada, this is Prahalada, small kid. And that is Garuda, eagle. And this is the club, mice, it's a broken.
This is the Vijayanagara and Lakshmi Narasimha.
In adjective form, Vijayanarasimha, Lakshmi Narasimha. And can you, do you know this one, this image? This is same one. Vishnu and Shiva.
Hari Hara.
Ardhanarishvara, Shiva and Parvati. This is Hari Hara, Shiva and Vishnu. You can see the head.
Yes.
Right side crown belongs to Vishnu, always. And left side, half moon, skull, snake belongs to Shiva. Vishnu holding conscience, Shiva holding axe and snake. Here is the ornaments, and here is clocks, like it's by Verghese. Yes. It's Shiva and Vishnu together.
This is the only place I've seen these sort of
skulls. No, in Hampi, many Harihara.
Hampi.
Harihara is one of the famous poet in Hampi. Harihara, one of the famous king in Hampi. Harihara. Krishna Devaraya, Harihara
Devaraya. No, but in the north you see Ardhanarishvara.
North. And here also, see, this is new. After they were stored. Because our people finally had. But unfortunately, this is Vishnu, and this is Ambrela. Vishnu is holding Ambrela. Bali Chakravarti, Mahabali, and Vindhyavati, his wife, Vindhyavati. And this is, see, one people, first leg and second leg to the sky. So here you can see, this is sun god, Rahu, you know Rahu. Rahu,
night.
Yes, Rahu, Chandra. Chalukyas, they were the founder.
But they also maintain this. This is Hindu?
Yes.
Dwarapalika temple.
Yes. Padma Lord Shankar. It's a Jain temple. Chalukyas, they made for Jain, but financed by Hindu ruler.
So the
Hindu door guardians. And these are Jain, but they are later. So Chalukyas, they were the founders. After Chalukyas, many rulers, they came here. Faisala, Rashtrakuta, Vijayanagara, their inscription. So there is a lady, a Jakkave, she was a Sallekana Vrata. Sallekana, it means starvation. She stopped the food and she...
Okay, meditate.
Yeah.
And what is that?
That is here, Matanga. This is Vishnu. There is a Matanga and Shiddhari. That is every Tirthankara, 24 Tirthankara. Every Tirthankara, there is a Yaksha and Yakshin, guardian.
Yes.
Same guardian, not for all. Everyone different. So, Matanga, Siddhayini, male and female, they are the guardians for him. And this is Tirthankara, I don't know his name, his number, I don't know. But I know this is Mahavira because he's sitting on lion. One is here on the top. So this is Mahavira. And this is Tirthankara. It's a sub, we call it Ratnatraya. Samya Jnana, Samya Shakti, Samya Charitra. Good knowledge, health, character, then only he became a prophet like this. This is talisman, it's not a crown, talisman. And you remove this one, you put a, this is common symbol. Then there's a particular like this. Oh, this is also three steps, but also I know his name and number. It is top or down. Here is, I know for his their name.
So you will have in all these tirthas, this thing, the three
All Mahavira all Adi Mahavira was the last one.
Yes.
Like Mahavira 24 people.
Yes.
So
they're called Tirthankara.
Yes, they are called Tirthankara. Everyone
Tir means three, huh?
No, no. Tirthankara is a Jina. It's one from Jina. He left everything.
Oh, like,
Jina. Tirthankara. Like a monk. Tirthankara. Jain monks they are called Tirthankara. And he is the prophet of Jainism, first one Atha. He is 23rd before Mahavira. 21 days he was standing for meditation. His previous life enemy, Kamata, he came here to kill. That time, like other, Padmavati Dharanendra. Different guardians, only for him. They protect this one, Padmavati. They are like this, a human body as well as snake body. Padmavati and Dharanendra. Mahavira.
Why is he not having those three?
Because that's why it's particular. But it's not. That's particular.
This is the only one, Tirthankara, who will not have that.
No, all people. So, because see, that one, we don't know the name, just it is Tirthankara. Like this, we know his name and number. It helps them. It depends on the architect. Some people still today, they like that one, they remove the... His father, Tirthankara of Jainism, after 60, 70 years, his father, he went to the forest for meditation. And this, when he left the home, he had two children. Bharata was the younger one, Bahubali was the younger one, Bharata was the older one. And they were fighting. I became a king. So he said, okay, we make it share, how you take. But he is not agreed. Both they were fighting. I became a king. So he won in the battle. And he won, and he said, it is not a way of life. Fighting, blood, violence. So he said, I want enlightenment. So he left everything. You know, he left money, cash, gold, everything. Even the dress. He left everything. He went to the forest for meditation. And do you know how many years he was standing? You can see the creeper around the body. Creeper around the body. Snake, long hair, many years was standing. But he just got enlightenment. So one day his brother came to the teacher and asked, my brother left everything, but he didn't got enlightenment. And teacher said, yes, your brother did a small mistake. He left everything, but he didn't left his ego. When he left his ego, then only he got enlightenment. Then we said, so he is not Tirthankara. He is not Tirthankara, Bahubali. Very famous sculpture in Sravana Balagola.
Yes.
58 feet height in one rock. That is 10th century, this is 6th century. Perfect Jain cave temple. This, here is one image, here is one image, here is one. You can remove this one, you can remove this one, you can remove. The column size is getting small. Mm-hmm. The cave is big and column small. The proportion is wrong.
Yes, yes.
Just wrong. That's why they made. Then this is simple. Make a bracket and make this one. It's simple.
Yeah, because like this looks like a more sophisticated sculpture in a way than some of the ones inside.
Yeah. Let's tell you.
Come here.
Century mask, 18th human committee. And you know everywhere, the mask or tomb, there's a, suppose mask and tomb in one building, that's called the makabara. Mask and tomb together. Makabara or Rosa, Ibrahim Rosa, like this. And you go, every mask is usually only one, mask or tomb, only one square building. But here, two square buildings.
Yes.
Because that is influenced from Hindu, like Mukhamantapa. This is Badami. This is Badami. On the main road, it's not big city. Main road, it is here. Old houses and there is new houses, extension.
There is a mihrab in this?
Mihrab. Huh? Yes. Mihrab, usually it is in mosque. There is a mihrab, other side.
Facing west.
Yes.
facing west.
Yes.
In all tombs there is mihrab, no?
Yeah, not tombs, mask.
Even
tombs also, tombs also, but usually mihrab they use in the, when we enter the temple opposite mihrab. You heard the name Pulkeshi.
That was Buddha, he explained Ashtabhayagalu. You heard the name Ashtabhaya.
Padma Pani Buddha
means lotus.
Okay.
He explained Ashtabhayagalu. Ashtabhayagalu means eight fears. We are afraid for eight different, fire, water, wind, like this. Those images are of cruel animal, those images are. Yeah. So that is the Buddha, perfectly interpretation like this.
So the eight fears are surrounding.
And from here, a very beautiful view is, yeah, from here you can see very beautiful landscape right now.